okay?
Yeah. Pushed all the way to get here.
Oh, were you a bit late? Yeah. You were running a bit late?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry, we'll wait for you.
No.
Is that a new one? Is that a new thing?
No, I've had it a while.
No, that's quite big, isn't it? Holds quite a lot, isn't it?
Yeah.
Holds probably a litre or something, isn't it?
Yeah.
Danny's not here. Typically, you know, he's the one who lives around the corner. He's the reason why we've come here. He's not here, and he's not here.
I don't really know what to
wear.
It's actually quite chilly, isn't it?
Yeah, it was. I wish I put my vest on, but
now it'll be hot. So
yeah, because I pushed all the way. So now I'm fine. So yeah, but before when I started, I thought, I put my vest on.
Like, even like the leaves are starting to go, aren't they? Look.
Yeah. Yeah, they're thinking, something's ending. Nights are drawing in.
Good morning.
Hiya.
Morning. A bit chilly. I know.
It's the same. It's the same.
It's the same. Only just coming down here. Oh, look, bloody hell. I hope you warm it up.
I think it's going to be
extra
sunny, isn't it?
Yeah, it will warm up. I mean, you can feel the warmth of the sun already, can't you? So I think it'll be alright in a bit. But. So my tyres I gave you weren't good enough then, yeah?
They were good enough. I just couldn't turn down this hill. Yeah. And I like a 25.
Yeah. Oh, we all like a bit of a 25, don't we?
I like a 25. I like that extra 3 mil. It makes all the difference. I actually like the other ones. They roll faster than these, I think.
I've got some air.
That's good.
That's good, yeah. Right. 120 psi in a 25 is.
Is that how much you put in?
Yeah, that's the max. Faster, isn't it?
Every time I've gone up to the mirror.
Yeah? Maybe you'll
Your pump isn't accurate.
Yeah.
So only go to 100. Sure.
You can normally tell by pressing the sidewall. If you try and press it like that, I don't really tell you anything. If you press the sidewall and there's a bit of give in it, it's best way.
Helen enjoy her ride last week? I think she did. She rode really well, didn't she?
Yeah.
We just did like a bit of a recce. We did Newlands Corner and Leaf Hill. Well, I did Newlands Corner and Whitebourne because I had to go home to get to Hastings. Everyone else carried on and did Leaf Hill and Box Hill, didn't they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just wanted to do a non-involved ride this Sunday. It's a bit thingy when you set everything up and then some people say they're going to go and they don't go. Brian was a little bit critical. I don't know whether he was just taking the piss or what. He was just taking the piss out of me a little bit about arranging the ride on the Sunday.
Well, this will arrive.
Okay.
I'll arrive on Monday.
What?
My accident.
He's coming on Monday.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. What size did you get?
Medium.
Yeah, be about right. You don't want anything. They're big.
Yeah.
I've got a large and it's big on me. Mark's got an extra large and he's swimming in it. And if you don't have the right size, they're horrible. More horrible than most. I'm the only one without a Grand Fondo jersey. I need the red one to come up quickly so I can.
It's orange.
This
Yeah, this month. Red, isn't it? No, no, we are red. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September.
Right, so September then. Wants to be a good, strong red like this.
This one's more orange, next one's a bit redder. Then purple, then blue, then dark grey. Yeah, so those are coarser. You're saying about 60 miles. Is that 2 hours? Can't be.
No. Yeah. 60 miles is about 4 hours. Mm. Oh, what? Are you thinking of meeting up with a club ride?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
No, we were planning on getting back here for, I don't know, about 10, 11 o'clock.
Okay.
Yeah, no, we weren't going to join the club ride.
That's what I was thinking.
The club ride gets too... So it, I don't know, it's just... It's too fucking political all the time. Everyone's arguing with emails on people. Mark really likes Callum. They're best buddies.
Well, we need to. The good thing is it's getting more popular, so we just need to reorganise.
It needs to be organised and groups.
But it does. Then it does need people to. Who'd want to just lead and then be at the back to catch the others.
Well, for a club ride now, you need, with the amount of people we've got, you actually need 4 people involved in arranging it.
Yeah.
Because even with just me on my own, you know, trying to do that and asking people to help, you know, I'm not pointing that at anyone. There are other people that could get involved. But it's like everybody wants to turn up and do the ride, but nobody actually wants to get involved in any other aspect of it.
That's the same with the TTs.
Yeah. I went and did marshalling yesterday. I marshalled on the Club 10. Stood on a roundabout for an hour and a half going like that. But, I mean, I'm quite happy to do that.
Have you shoes?
I'm just going to take that off. Split the end of my finger, and then I took the plaster off thinking it was better to not have a plaster on it, and now I'm wishing I bloody didn't. Vicky's left the club, as far as I can make out. She's been emailing me, because she went out on a club ride. She was told she was a leader, she didn't know where she was going. I think she sent an email to Brian being critical and basically he just turned around and told her if you don't like his tongue. So she's got the ump.
Oh really?
I didn't know about that.
And Sarah doesn't come out anymore either, does she?
Well, Sarah emailed me and said I'm gutted I'm coming back from Cardiff because I would have loved to have come on the ride that we did last week and sort of well done for organising it and stuff. It's what it needs. But it does need, you know, 3-4 people on a Sunday to step up and say, right, I'm going to take the fast people, I'm going to take the medium people, I'm going to sort the routes out.
Yeah.
Because, like on Thursday night, where you've got new people and stuff, nobody knows what pace they're going at. If Callum just fucks off the front and Brian's looking after Nee or Helen or whoever, you know, it just gets...
It was fucking embarrassing, it really was. I was pissed off, but more importantly, I was just pissed off, not for me, pissed off for the club. Because
new riders come along because they want to, they've been riding on their own. They've got to a point now where they think they want to ride as a group and see what that's like. If you read any magazines about, you know, if you want to improve your riding, you go to a club, you learn how to ride as a group and all the rest of it. Everyone's just turning up and doing whatever the fuck they want. You know, including me to a certain extent, but... I mean, at least on a Thursday night now, we've got a route that,
you know,
everyone knows it. So
you know, certain people hair off on Box Hill, certain people hair off on Lodge Bottom Road. You know, we